so that's why I just didn't cut
so
that.
So probably like again. I was thinking
so
maybe
just very how where you want that to sit. The top of that eyebrow. You know, something just connected into it.
Maybe something like that.
Cut that much off?
Yeah.
So go like, into that kind of a layer.
Like
okay.
What would you call that? Like how many inches would that be?
I think that'd be about 2.
Yeah,
do
my hair.
It's like close to 3 inches.
So yeah, maybe like about right there.
Okay. 2.5 inches there.
Put that in and then just kind of like this.
Did you want to leave the front longer so that way you can be able to pump it up? Okay. Okay, I'll leave the front a little longer and then
put
it back.
Awesome. Mine is probably super tangled too. It's just a burden.
Are we leaving the sides the way they are? Is it going to trace right out or do you want to shave it?
I mean, you could make it to where it looks nice, like I mean, like a little fade or something, but. Sure. I mean,
shave
right.
The bottoms and back.
Yeah, whatever. Yeah, whatever looks
that
good.
Feather white, that texture in it. You're
up for anything?
Yeah, just whatever. Whatever looks good. I dyed it like purple for a while. I didn't bleach it. I went straight
red.
But I had it purple for a while. And
you
red.
Feel light now,
and then finally I got tired of the color, so I just dyed it black.
Let's go put some curls into it and you feel like a
but I don't. I haven't like trimmed it or anything, so that's part of the reason why. Because I never took out like the, you know, like my split ends or anything.
My name is Jasmine.
Yeah, it was funny.
Total.
want this to kind of blend with your shoulder hair? Or do you kind of want to be all disconnected?
Thank you. See you next time.
Hi,
how are you guys?
Hey, you're good. Best to ask questions. All right, guys. Especially since we're going really short. It's funny how your hair just wants to stand up. Like it's so used to being in a ponytail.
Yeah, that's another reason why I wanted to cut it, is because I don't like it. It's like, your hair's so pretty, and it's just like, I don't do anything with it. It's literally always up in the bun, because my job, it just gets in my way, so I just tie it up.
What do you work at?
I'm a dog groomer.
You're a dog groomer?
Yeah.
Petco?
No, I work in a private salon. I worked at Petco recently.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, and then I left there to work at a private salon.
Okay. Private salon for dogs.
Yeah. Well, it's more of like a independently owned salon, rather than private. Like.
Basically?
No. No, I just do hair. Just dog hair. Definitely not my own.
You worry too much about the dogs.
Yeah. Don't say that. It's like making it worse.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Are you glad you went up to me? I love doing these things.
Yeah, I can't.
I love doing them too, but.
If I would have went to somebody that's like, are you sure? Are you sure? I'd have been like, no. I'm glad she just went right for it.
I went right for it.
Yeah, she didn't give me a chance to
think about it. See, I'm over here. The struggle was real for me in trying to grow my hair back longer.
Struggle
is
real. Your hair's a lot longer than
that. It's grown though. It has grown. I got through two water bottles today.
That's good.
Means you're busy.
Bless you.
Yeah, I think my hair, when it, like, it started getting so long that they just kind of stopped. I just weighed them down.
Yeah.
Because when I, it seems like they are more curlier when I have my hair short. So I know now, like, once I get it cut short, I'm, like, when I want to go, you know, I want something that looks good, curly, you know, not just, like,
yeah,
crazy.
That's good, though. I like curly hair.
I do, too. I used to want straight hair, but I like it. I like
curly hair's now, it's more of a trend. I love working on curly hair.
Well, it's good because then it worked out.
Here's not that.
Well, it's a lot of fun.
Alright, fine. It's time to blend it.
Holy shit. Oh, I did it. Look at it. It looks crazy.
I'll turn it back.
Definitely. It's a little too late for that. But that's partially why we have the video. My line is probably super crooked too.
The line right here?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was.
I started just shaving it myself. My sides. It's kind of allergic.
That's what I try to do. That doesn't mean
I learned. Which way are you gonna part it when?
I don't know.
Which way does it part naturally? Since you do the line,
it depends on my day. Like, I'll either throw it this way, or I'll just tie it up. So it's just like my hair has a mind of its own.
Pretty straighten the line out.
Yeah, because I know right there is like super crooked.
Be careful with that animal.
Oh my god, that's
so I'm gonna make it a little bit short and like taper it.
That's fine. Whatever looks good.
Cool, I like that.
Can I get swivel shears? Mm-hmm. I want a set of those.
Did you go to hair school? Or hair school?
I went to academy for dog grooming.
That's right.
So technically, yeah, I went to school, but not for human hair. Yeah, I have a certificate in dog grooming.
Yeah, I like swivel shears.
I like them just because I flip around like my curves a lot and
exactly.
stuff. And
yeah,
I don't have to take them off my fingers, you mm-hmm. know, so I really want to get me a set.
Shears are very expensive.
Oh, they super are. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, your hair might look a little bit more darker than on the sides just because you dyed it black.
That's good.
Yeah, it's like a shade darker than your natural hair on the side. Did you do the clipper on both sides, please?
What do you mean?
The lines? You did them on both sides?
Yeah. Well, not originally, you know, like I had it done for me and then I just started shaving it myself, so. I mean, I probably fucked it up a lot, like, within that time frame. I'm sure don't even tell me how bad it is, then.
I'm sorry. It's on the ground.
It's
done for.
I'm still attached to it.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. I can't slip on it again, okay? Technically, you won't be liable for it, so.
Just the way you kicked it, it was just.
I'm sorry.
Okay, or too hot?
I'm going.
Yeah.
It's in my way. I gotta
just kick it.
Okay, now that makes me sound really vicious.
You wouldn't do good in a grooming salon then. Cause,
I'm not
dogs.
Really a dog person.
Alright.
Me neither. Oh my gosh.
Once I started grooming, I'm more of a cat.
Oh, thank you.
I love cats.
My pleasure.
Yes.
Going there, that's for sure.
Say my stylist kicked it like it was nothing.
Yeah.
Thanks, sir. Got it? You want another one?
look. I'm already starting to get like a little Jerry curl. Like indentation in my skull, like in the back. It's like I always kind of not wanted to cut it this short because of it.
Oh, really? I don't see no
one. You can feel it if you feel it, like.
Jasmine, you got any shoes?
It's back here.
Oh, you like up top wise going?
It's like right in here.
Can I use your
Oh, yeah.
Have you felt that before? Yeah, it's my soft spot. I don't know what happened to my skull.
You videotaped
that, did you? That feels good. It felt nice. Not right now, but I'm doing the climb.
Little monkeys rubbing each other's head.
It's fine. It's fine. Poor licensed cosmetologist.
Yeah, I got a back chill today, that's why I fell asleep.
How convenient.
They were telling me that I was snoring really loud.
I believe you.
Yeah, best believe. I do snore.
Are you doing the design back there too?
You should do that new flower. She has a cute little head back there for that flower.
Yeah, I don't know if I want, designs.
Not yet?
She wants to try to grow it out, that's why.
Yeah.
Are you growing it out?
Yeah, I'm just making it look nice for now.
So if she gets a design, she has to grow that.
I just want to grow it on the side.
You see it right there?
Yeah.
You're going to have to, like, shave it off and have it all grow out.
Yeah, no, she's growing it out.
Yeah, I don't know.
That would look cute on you, though.
She has a cute little head back there.
Well, that's a nice compliment I've never heard
in your style, too.
I'm like, you have a cute little head.
Nobody's ever told me I had a cute head.
That's Jasmine for you.
I have no filter, it's fine. It's fine.
Yeah, it's just, this color's throwing me off because of this black, you know, he dyed it.
Nobody's ever complimented my peanut before, so.
Over here,
she
sure doesn't
want to know this one. Is that how you guys do it?
How do you
color pencils? Well, I like to do that kind of stuff design-wise. But there's pins that are made just for your hair to color, and there's a special clipper.
I've always wondered how that was done.
Yeah, there's a special clipper. It's like a tight clipper for the tattoo. It goes down to a zero to a half. That's only three tips.
Oh.
So I've
always wondered how that was. I don't know. I don't know what I thought happened.
Do you want this, you know, like a two, a three?
2. Alright, so I'm going to start with a 3 and then we'll go down to a 2, okay?
How do you tell you that he wants it?
He likes the length on top, but he wants the back and the sides cleaned up.
Yeah, he just
wants to make it 2.
Or, yeah, he just
I just wanted to make sure he wasn't telling me he wanted a hillbilly haircut.
Just clean me up one of the edges. Smart job.
Alright, how's that? Is that too tight or anything for you?
No.
Pretty versatile haircut. You can do a lot of
style with
your hair.
Mm-hmm.
You have a bow dryer?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, some people put it back, or have it back, and tuck it up.
Oh, yeah.
Forward.
Okay.
I mean, it doesn't look stupid, but it just looks like silly, you know? Cause...
Oh, you're just not used to it. Those tremors are...
What?
But cordless trimmers, mine are not working. I'm not cleaning up.
Here, plug
it
in.
Huh? I did plug it in. Yeah, it's not cutting anything.
Oh, we need to get new blade for it.
Messed with them.
Big ages. Oh, I didn't know yours. Just toss that. And don't forget your pink clip.
Yeah. I won't need it anymore, but yeah.
Stop. Well, there you go.